Right now on Sunrise, another royal Photoshop controversy has emerged. Yes, another day, another controversy, with a photo from 2 years ago of the late Queen Elizabeth and eight of her great-grandchildren coming under fire.
So Getty Images has revealed the snap, which was taken by Princess Kate, was digitally enhanced at the source, with several discrepancies found. For more, we're joined by Daily Mirror Associate Editor Russell Myers. Good morning, Russell. Feels like we are talking about this a lot, and it's only going to continue. How much of an impact will this particular incident have on the royals and their photographic reputation?
Well, quite a lot. So good morning to both of you. Well, another day, another controversy. It feels like Groundhog Day, doesn't it? And one does feel quite sorry for the Princess of Wales because, you know, her sort of editing skills or photo skills are being dragged through the mud once again. And this is this time Getty Images, one of the big renowned photographic agencies, is taking umbrage with this and saying that it was digitally altered at source. Now, this beautiful image of the late Queen and 10 of her grandchildren and great-grandchildren, you know, was absolutely one for the ages. It was taken in August 2022. We didn't see it until a year later. It was delivered to celebrate what would have been the late Queen's 97th birthday. And yet here we are talking about it a couple of years later because of the issues that Getty have pulled out.
And it just shows that they do tweak the odd photo, doesn't it? I guess just like some of us on Instagram declaring. Well, despite the controversy surrounding Princess Kate and the edited photo, a new poll has revealed the most trusted member of the royal family, Kate and William, topped the list. While the King and the Queen were in the middle, Harry and Meghan recorded the least trust. Russell, any surprises here, do you think?
Well, possibly, because, you know, there's been weeks of controversy, hasn't it? And, you know, the conspiracy theories have gone out of control about Kate and her whereabouts of her condition and whatnot. But what is most interesting is that people, you know, aren't really paying attention to it. They're saying that they still do trust the royal family. And that is good news for the royals because, you know, it has been sort of bad headline after bad headline. And I think a lot of people are talking about these sort of issues. 54% of people who were interviewed in this poll had said that they had heard or read about the conspiracy theories surrounding Kate's hospital stay, which is absolutely staggering. You're talking about millions of people, but good news, I think, from this poll for the royals.
Yeah, very good news. I've got a feeling we're going to talk about this and so much more in the future. Russell, thanks for your time.
I think people are going off to edit their own photos. Thank you, Russell.